Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I have Ariella here. We have a really big day tomorrow, but as you can see, she's kind of cranky. I laid her here with her little toy, but she's really not interested in playing it. She's, like I said, she is cranky. All she's interested in doing is holding her blankie and just kind of just sitting there and, you know. I thought that we would get her ready for bed, and also because she's so cranky, it's a little bit light out still. So I thought that to calm her down, I should take her on a walk. And yeah, hopefully that'll help. Hopefully that'll calm her down seeing everything outside. So yeah, let's get going.
Thank you.
Alright, we got back. Now, she has calmed down quite a bit since just a few minutes of taking her out. I think the fresh air helped, the cool air helped, just getting outside and getting out of the house. I think, you know, that makes a difference for everybody. So, I think it's time. You need to start getting ready for bed. We've got a really big day tomorrow. You guys, I literally walk away for a second and look who joins Ariella. I cannot handle it. Look how cute. He just loves to cuddle the babies. It's adorable. Alright, Scout laughed. Okay. Let's go get you ready for bed.